Hello, hello. Today I'm going to show you how to clean a shower armature with citric acid. Let's start. Put a little bit of citric acid on top of the sponge. And begin to clean all of the metal parts of your shower. As you can see, it's so easy to clean it with the citric acid. The limestone is gone, as you can see. Good job for the sponge. Wow, easy to use. Now we will use it on all metal parts, as you can see, and it's sparkling a lot after. Fast to use, and it's organic. Thanks for watching. Please subscribe me and give me a positive feedback, and see you next time. Soon.